Good evening again. I want to let you know this public hearing PowerPoint is also available on the table outside the door here, so you're welcome to help yourself to that if you'd like. This is going to be an informational briefing on both our regular and EMS property tax levies for 2017. At the end of this presentation, you'll have an opportunity for public comments. Our property tax levy is ultimately based on the assessed valuations of our properties within the city of DuPont. Since 2008, the assessed valuation has grown by $246 million. Since 2016, it's increased by $41.3 million. The property tax generated last year was $1,732,000. This year, it's going to estimated to be $1,715,000. We'll talk a little bit more about that calculation as we go through. It's not very often you'll see that number drop below the prior year's number. Looking at our assessed valuation, you're going to see since 2008 there was that dip during the recession. We have been gaining ground once again on our assessed valuations. In addition to the assessed valuation is new construction. When new construction occurs, it does get added to our levy amount. And for 2017, there was $16.3 million in new construction, which is going to generate $19,000 in additional taxes for the city. Now this is the important part of this conversation today, because last year we looked at $1,732,000 in revenue due to our property tax levy. Right now we're looking at $1,715,000. The reason for this variance is during last year's budget, there was an administrative refund which was added to the lawful levy. Those administrative refunds are the result of disputes or people who have ultimately disputed the assessed valuation of their property. When that does happen, we still are allowed that revenue for that year, for a prior year. And so although the tax owed during that prior year or collected during that prior year went down, we get to achieve that during the following year. Unfortunately, that does not stay part of our base or allowable levy. So we have to back that out each year. So once you back that out, our highest lawful levy is $1,654,000. Of that, we get to have that 1% increase, resulting in $16,500. In addition, like you saw from the last slide, we have nearly $20,000 in new construction that will be added to that levy rate. And also refunds, an additional refund amount of $24,431, giving our total 2017 regular property tax levy of $1,715,000. That results in a levy rate of $1.18 per 1,000 assessed valuation. What I'm going to do right now is I'm going to go through a series of slides. What we're going to do, we're going to start with what property taxes are the cities levying within Pierce County. Then we're going to look at a slide that's going to show us what the city tax plus any fire or EMS taxes are assessed to the property, because those are services that city provide. But you know, as a council and a body looking at what are we really paying for taxes, I thought it would be good to look at what do we pay overall between state, county, city, ports, school districts, and just take a look at all the varying taxes that are out there that are being collected. Look at it as a whole, because really the whole picture is important when you think about it. People don't care. They know they're paying a lot. They don't necessarily know where that money's going to. So looking at here, the city's property tax for 2016 was $1.22 per 1,000 assessed valuation. I'm not able to show you the 2017 numbers yet because they are not finalized and are not published for all the surrounding cities, so we'll look back the 1 year. Once you add the city property tax for regular property tax, fire, and EMS, City of DuPont's property tax is $1.72 per 1,000 assessed valuation. And now let's look at it as a whole. So on your property tax statement, you're going to see everything from state, county, city, school, parks, you name it. So within the city of DuPont, people are paying $11.09 for $1,000 assessed valuation. So for 2017, we're looking at a regular levy rate of $1.18 per 1,000 dollars assessed valuation. For EMS levy, we're looking at about 48.5 cents per 1,000 assessed valuation. Those are going to result in a regular tax levy of $1,715,000 and an EMS levy of $708,000. Now, if you own a home in DuPont, that means if it is assessed at $300,000, in 2016, you paid approximately $517. In 2017, you'll be looking to pay $499. That'll be down by about $18.
I'm just pointing out that's the city portion.
That is just the city's portion. That's correct. And when you pay that money to the state, this kind of goes back to the chart we had a couple slides ago showing we're in the city of DuPont paying $11.09 per 1,000 assessed valuation. For every dollar that's collected, 14 cents of it comes to the city of DuPont, 4 cents for the EMS levy and 10 cents for the city of DuPont general operations. 45 cents will go to the Silicon School District, 21 cents to the state. Pierce County will get 13 cents, and then the Port of Tacoma, flood control, and the library will get the remainder. And at this point, I'd like to turn it over for public comment.
Thank you. If there are any written materials that have been submitted or that anyone wishes to submit without speaking, also, if anyone has any questions on the subject, please do not hesitate to stop by City Hall during business hours or call our main line. Staff will assist you with getting answers to your questions. Mr. Dresser, you have signed up, and Mr. Bronger, you have signed up. So, Mr. Dresser, please.
I just want to, the point was just made about, basically about the taxes for the city, and I want to remind the council and the mayor that the News Tribune article, which gave 2015 average tax amount, that means the full gamut, as was explained, and 2016, and DuPont, the average for 2016 was $3,123.47. Eatonville was $2,343.50. Fife was $2,650. It goes on down. So you might want to refer back to that to get you what people pay in total, because that's what they really look at. And so you get a feel of where you are in comparison to other cities. Thank you.
David Bunker, 2702 MacArthur Street. EMS stands for Emergency Medical Services. The EMS levy has been misappropriated for years. It's not to fund or staff the fire engine. Please contact a private ambulance service and see how much ambulance service for all ALS and ALS calls are So when we go forward and you ask for a new EMS levy, we can talk about it and discuss it. Your workshop last week proved that there's no reason to even have an EMS levy because you're going to have two people on the fire engine. The only group that used the EMS levy properly was Wes Pierce when they actually came in and they put a paramedic on the fire engine. They used the EMS levy for EMS. Please, the city paid for a cost-benefit analysis in 2005. Please read this. Please contact an ambulance service and see for all calls. Also, in the cost-benefit analysis to improve services, we should be a combination service. The new contract starts January 1st. Please allow for volunteers in the city of DuPont Fire Department.
Is there anyone else who has not spoken and wishes to? Okay, there being no further testimony, I will close the public hearing. The first reading will follow later in the agenda tonight. Public hearing is closed at 7:32. Okay, we've now reached the point in the agenda for public comments, and these are for anything on or off the agenda. Similar rules apply. Please state your name, address, and limit your comments to 3 minutes.